Good morning, students. Today we will discuss exercise 15.1, question number 11. So see children, exercise 15.1, question number 11. 11 bags of wheat flour, each marked 5 kilogram. Actually contain the following weight of flour in kilogram. So 4.97, 5.05, 5.08. These are the weight of the bag which is given to us in a kilogram. Now we will discuss our question. Our question is, find the probability that any of these bags contains more than 5 kilogram of the flour. So this is our question. Now solution. Total number of bags is equal to 11. So total number of trial is equal to 11. Here total number of the bag is equal to 11. So total number of the trials is equal to 11. Now our question is, find the probability that any of these bag contains more than 5 kilogram of flour. So see children, for that first we will consider event A. So see children, consider event A is event that bag contains more than 5 kilogram of flour. We have to consider event A, that event that bag contains more than 5 kilogram of flour. So here event A is related with bags contain more than 5 kilogram of flour. So out of these all bags, first we will identify number of the bags whose weight are more than 5 kilogram. From out of all these 11 bags, first we will identify number of the bags which weight is more than 5 kilogram. And already I identified. See children, there are 7 bags which weight are more than 5 kilogram. There are 7 bags which weights are more than 5 kilogram. Out of these 11 bags, there are 7 bags whose weights are more than 5 kilogram. So see children, there are 7 bags which weight are more than 5 kilogram and their weight in kilogram. See 4.97, it is less than 5. 5.05, yes it is more than 5. So 5.05. 5.08, yes it is more than 5 kilogram. So 5.08. 5.03, yes it is more than 5. So 5.03. 5, no, it is not more than 5. 5.06, yes it is more than 5. So 5.06. 5.08, yes it is more than 5. So 5.08. 4.98, no, it is not more than 5. 5.04, yes it is more than 5. So 5.04. 5.07, yes it is more than 5. So 5.07. 5.0, it is not more than 5. So see children, there are 7 bags which weight are more than 5 kilogram. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Means there are 7 bags whose weight are more than 5 kilogram. So number of trial where event A occurred is equal to 7. Why number of trial where event A occurred is equal to 7? Because there are 7 bags which are available whose weight are more than 5 kilogram. So number of trial where event A occurred is equal to 7. Now probability of event A, PA, is equal to number of trials in which event A occurred divide number total number of trials. So number of trial in which event A occurred is equal to 7. So we can write 7. This divide, so divide total number of trials. And see children, total number of trials is equal to 11. So we can write 11. So final answer is 7 by 11. So this is the explanation of exercise 15.1, question number 11. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.